find dy by dx if x square plus y square is equal to 5. So this can be written as d by dx of x square plus d by dx of y square is equal to d by dx of 5. So this, from this formula, I can write 2x. This can be written as 2y dy by dx. So this is a constant, so it is 0. Now take this 2x on the right hand side, so it will become minus 2x. This two get cancelled. So the final answer will be dy by dx is equal to minus x, and this y is in denominator.